the untrustworthy speaker. Don't listen to me. My heart's been broken. I don't see anything objectively. I know myself. I've learned to hear like a psychiatrist. When I speak passionately, that's when I'm least to be trusted. It's very sad, really. All my life, I've been praised for my intelligence, my powers of language, of insight. In the end, they're wasted. I never see myself standing on the front steps holding my sister's hand. That's why I can't account for the bruises on her arm where the sleeve ends. In my own mind, I'm invisible. That's why I'm dangerous. People like me, who seem selfless, we're the cripples, the liars. We're the ones who should be factored out in the interest of truth. When I'm quiet, that's when the truth emerges. A clear sky, the clouds like white fibers. Underneath, a little gray house, the azaleas red and bright pink. If you want the truth, you have to close yourself to the older daughter, block her out. When a living thing is hurt like that, in its deepest workings, all function is altered. That's why I'm not to be trusted. Because a wound to the heart is also a wound to the mind.